fire. Give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us. Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day. We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back.
The waiting is over. Welcome to the 2010 FIFA World Cup in South Africa, the world's biggest sporting event, football's most prestigious trophy, serious business for the teams, a carnival atmosphere among the fans. The whole country is in party mood, but these players carry their nation's hopes and dreams onto the field. For them and for their managers, no greater honour, no greater pressure than representing your country on this stage. Andy Townsend, you know what it's like.
It's like nothing else in football, Clive. You can play for the very best clubs on this earth, but nothing beats the pride and the passion of turning out for your country, for all the millions of fans back home. You just never forget it.
It has been years in the planning. Some thought we'd never see these great names in a World Cup on African soil. But somehow the spirit of the country and the tournament has shone through.
Yeah, and the welcome for the players, Clive. This place has just been overwhelming. This is a unique World Cup. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience that will live long in the memory.
We seem to have been waiting ages for this one, but it's underway at last. Chappie. Xavi, Andres Iniesta, Fernando Torres. Now, will he get the ball over? It's on the way. We have many support. Xavi Alonso. Here's Fernando Torres. Don't want to seize upon the ball there. It's Xavi now. He's got to show a bit more determination there. David Villa. Andres Iniesta. Piqué. Mano Torres. Kepa Villa.
Silva.
In Spain's favour. It's Fernando Torres. This is Xavi. Gets it away. David Silva. Just cleared downfield. This is Fernando Torres. Villa. Not a good pass from David Silva. Andres Iniesta. Picked the pass nicely. Can't find a way through. It's half time. The score is currently level. There's been little to separate these two sides.
Well, it's been tight, but it's not been good to watch, has it? Let's be brutally honest about it. I only hope things are going to improve. I'd like to see the keepers tested a bit more.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now. Spain get this second half underway. It's a game that could go either way. Chucky, little back heel. David Villa.
Silva.
Letting the ball do the work. Looking for an opening. Chance to cross. Can someone reach it?
That cross has gone only to the defender.
Spain have won a free kick here. Manager is making a substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game. Fabregas. Here's Fernando Torres. Chance to cross it. Towards the heads, Villa. He had other options there. He just couldn't hold on to it. Torres, terrific reactions. Last touch came off the opponent. It is a Spanish corner.
Next game, Clive. You know, a point here is not the end of the world, but they really need to start winning matches.